We're going to go over quickly the assignment for today and possibly for tomorrow. And I'm going to show you how to get to it in Google Classroom and all of the attachments. So I'm going to use Ms. Johnson's class as an example. And you're going to go to Wednesday. It's going to say Wednesday, November 4th, performance assessment. You're going to be able to use newspaper 7 and 8 from Social Studies Weekly. So you can access Social Studies Weekly, of course, through Clever. And you can look through those newspapers to get information. Your assignment is going to be to create a booklet for first graders. So you're going to have to read this fifth grade information and make it understandable for first graders. And remember, they're going to be 6 years old. So you're going to explain the government structure that was created by the writers of the Constitution. So you're going to make a Google Slides presentation, and you're going to have a page for the executive branch of government, the legislative branch, and the judicial branch. And you're also going to include a page for the Constitution, like who wrote it, when it was signed, why it was written, and also the Bill of Rights. So the first thing I want you to do is to click on the branches of government, which is from our textbook. And that's going to give you information on what you need to include. You also have two videos that you can watch. And then you're going to, after you do that, you're going to open the performance assessment. And here's the template that you're going to be using. So here's your title page. You can change this title page by just clicking on it and typing your own title if you want to. You can even change this part. You'll go to the next page. You'll give me the facts about the Constitution. And you'll let me know what the First Amendment to the Constitution was. The third slide is going to be the information on the Bill of Rights and why it was included. Slide 4, you're just going to list the three branches of government and why it is important to have the different branches. Slide 5, you're going to name one of the branches of government. You're going to complete this sentence. The blank branch of government. Then you're going to explain the duties of this branch. Please type over these words so that it's not included in your explanation. And you will have this slide for all three branches. And when you finish, you can share it or you can submit it back in Google Classroom. Okay. Good luck, guys.